We begin here at 11 with breaking news out of Oildale. A pedestrian has died after being struck by an SUV. This is video into the newsroom just a short time ago at the scene. It happened just before 9 o'clock tonight on North Chester Avenue near Decatur Street. The driver tells the California Highway Patrol the victim, a woman, walked in front of his vehicle and he was unable to stop. Life-saving measures were performed, but the woman died at the scene. She was not in a crosswalk.